20 years old. I'm from London. I've been in China for nearly 10 months. I've been in Chengdu studying and now working in Qingdao for 4 months. My internship was with a logistics company. My really role was to be an overseas business development and marketing intern. My responsibilities were to maintain social media platforms, analyze them, aid in training new staff, write respective emails to clients and old ones too, and present, make presentations and write blogs for the company website. So I got to go on a lot of business travels and we work closely with different colleagues in different branches. So Intern China helped me in terms of just being there to have someone to talk to. Any problems that I had in the apartment, they helped out. They also showed me around the city, which was great, and also like they kept making sure I was okay, asked me what I was doing every week, which was nice. So because I've been in China for 10 months, me and my friend got the opportunity to go to Beijing, where we went to the Great Wall of Mutanyu. And we took the toboggan ride down and it was the best thing ever, like just going down. Yeah, definitely. The food is great here and the people are really lovely. Like it's one of the safest cities and country I've ever been in. And it's just great. Tips I'd give for future interns is when you're with your staff colleagues, even if they don't speak any English or very little, just talk to them, like, because they love to know about us, but we want to know about them. Like, they're very open-minded. Yes, I recommend Intern China for future interns because it's a great way to get exposure to the industry you want to go into and make loads of contacts and have great friends.